fishing. Nice little pond here. Been here a couple times. There's actually two other ponds over here too. It's very hard to cast over here. We want to throw this underspin. Clear. I don't know how many times I should cast here before I move on. Alright, let's move around. Oh man. This is bad news. Side. And I hit the tree behind me in a cast and freaking huge backlash on my reel. Wasn't fun to get out. Water on it. It gets real cold. I rain the other day. Everything is soaked. One. Oh, man. Here we go. Ooh, calm down, calm down, calm down. Calm down, little guy. Put the hit first and another hit on it. Freezing cold too. Bad guy. All right, buddy. Well, found one. Might be some more right there. Usually huddled up in the cold weather. Deep either. It's probably like, I don't know, probably got about 3 foot. All right, for the next one back here. All right, I get the wind in my face. I'll go around the other side, or that side over there. Few cast over here. A couple cast over here. Alright, you're on the next spot. side. Okay, right across from us over there. Sun in our faces, though. Swimming sideways on me. Crap. Let's go down here. Someone told me the deeper spot is up this way some more, where the channel goes up there. It was deeper. I had this freaking tree behind me too. Oh crap. Shit. If it wasn't very windy, might be a little better fishing. If I can get this spot or not. Shoot. Make me a little spot here. Crush some stuff. What's that dog?